Hey everyone, we knew this day was coming and we have done all we can to keep the doors open, but effective tomorrow, March 19th, Montgomery County judge has forced all gyms to cease operations until April 3rd.
We'll still be following along with your regularly scheduled program on SugarWad, but our coaches are going to be reaching out to you on an individual basis to help personalize a plan to fit your equipment and your goals. And for those of you who don't have any equipment,
from now until 9:30 p.m. tonight and 6 to 8 a.m. tomorrow, you can come and grab two pieces of equipment to make sure you guys are staying moving for the next 2 weeks.
As far as nutrition goes, nothing's really going to change. I'll still be reaching out to all of my custom clients. Obviously, if you were someone who was scheduled to come in the next few weeks for an in-body scan, we will not be able to do that, but I will be reaching out to you individually to check on those goals for this month and create some new goals for the next 2 weeks.
You all will be receiving a detailed email very soon. Please know that we're here for you to take care of our 1836 family in any way that we can. And through all of this, our main goal is to help keep you healthy, happy, and consistent.
See y'all soon.
We got this.